Tell me, you do personal counseling also?
Yes, I do that. I do that. As I told you that my own experience brought me to that level where my friends and all, I started doing counseling to them, you know, and till date, even I do counseling to unknown people through my YouTube and all. Lot many people keep sending me requests. They keep sending their messages and all. And I just, you know, answer to them. I'll talk about one person. I'm not taking the name of that person, but he is a very high post in one of the banks. He had a problem in knees, you know, a lot of pain, chronic pain. So I suggested a few things to him. And trust me, just after 20 days, he tells me that my pain is subsiding. So I was so happy, and I have not met him personally, nothing. I just guide people, do this, you know. I keep helping people. Whichever way I can help them, I do them. Deepakji, I did my diploma from a spiritual institute, Temple of Consciousness of Vedatri Maharshi from Aliyar, which is a valley in near Coimbatore. I did 1 year of diploma. I got so incited into it because I completely got connected with the divinity and spirituality. After that, I did my MSc in yoga from Tamil Nadu Sports University, MSc in yoga and physical sciences, you know, to understand more. Because see, whatever you do with 100%. So as I told you, the Samana Mudra, please do. Similarly, people talk about many things. Please do number 8 to my viewers. You might not have heard it. Please do number 8 walking, as it is COVID-19 lockdown period. We all are inside our houses. Please don't go out. Don't do walking and all. You can do number 8 walking, which is called infinity walking in Western countries, which is a little different. But if you see number 8 is a complete circle that you're making. So when you walk this way from north to south and south to north, and you should... there is a video, you can go again onto YouTube and check how to do it. But number 8 walking alone will help you to subside your heart diseases. Your jitterness will go. Your willpower will get stronger. People who are really scared or fearful, that will go automatically. Immunity boosting will happen if you do number 8 walking every day for about 20 minutes to 30 minutes. Do about 100 rounds. Minimum of 100 rounds.
Mm-hmm.
So you can easily do that number 8 walking at your home itself, in your lobby, in your room, wherever you get space, you know. So it should be 8 meter diameter and all. Just do it. Start doing number 8 walking. No need of going anywhere. This alone will help you. You will not get constipation. People talk about constipation problem a lot. So everyone talks about, I also suggest if you can do, Vajrasana. Just after your meal, sit down for 5 minutes or 10 minutes in Vajrasana. But there are people who say, I can't fold my legs. I have arthritis problem. So to them, I say, please do number 8 walking. It will solve your problem.